A man named William Morgan took his girl to see a play, and on his honey homeward they stopped into a cafe. As soon as they got seated, Liza grabbed the bill of fare. She called the waiter and she ordered everything was there. Bill says, I know you're hungry, girl, and I don't like to squeal, but who do you suppose is going to pay for such a meal? You may have known me pretty long, but you sure have got my initials wrong. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P.
My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. You must think I own a railroad company. You may have known me pretty long, but you sure have got my initials wrong. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P.
Morgan married Liza, thinking he could change her way. But what she did to William first, I'm most ashamed to say. Whenever she went shopping, she'd buy everything she'd see, and what she couldn't pay for, had it sent home COD. One day, six big delivery wagons backed up to Bill's door. They asked him to accept the goods while they went back for more. It did not take Bill very long to get his hat and coat. When Liza, she returned that night, she found his little note.
My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. There's no back on Wall Street that belongs to me. You may have known me pretty long, but you sure have got my initials wrong. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P. Morgan, but it ain't J.P. There's no bank on Wall Street that belongs to me. You may have known me pretty long, but you sure have got my initials wrong. My name is Morgan, but it ain't J.P.